These syringe marks are placed when meant to emulate fangs. Such ritualistic bloodletting points towards cultists of some sort, in which case... What?
Yeah, that's probably a satanic cultist. Come on, Scully.
You're not going to tell me